My name is Roberto Negrin. I'm a pet fashionista. I love fashion and I love dogs. So now I dedicate myself to making all my models
gorgeous,
look furry, fierce, and fabulous. Hello, chicos. Today we're gonna meet Clyde. He's a beautiful golden retriever, such an old soul.
I'm Stephanie. My dog is Clyde. I got Clyde when he was just a puppy. I got him with my ex-boyfriend, and I kept Clyde and got rid of the guy. We've been together a very long time now, about 13 and a half years. Clyde's very laid back. He's very chill and distinguished. I feel like he's an old soul. I think he thinks he's human. Everybody kind of knows him because he's kind of a neighborhood staple. We've been here for basically his whole life.
Hey, gorgeous.
Thank you.
There you are.
Thanks.
So tell me, how you been?
Everything's good.
How's my guy doing?
He's awesome. He missed his Uncle Roberto.
I know, it's been a while. You know what? I noticed that we have something in common. What? We both
got rid of the guys
and keep the dogs. Exactly. We're single and ready to mingle. And I noticed something. You don't dress up your dog.
No, I don't, because when I look for things for him, they don't fit. It's either he dressed up for Halloween, but it's never a good fit. It doesn't ever look like him to me.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna do something for Clyde.
Shut up.
I will.
That's gonna be so incredible. I never wanted to bother you and ask you to make me something because we're friends and I just felt like it wasn't the right thing to do, but I'm really excited.
Well, just get ready. We're gonna do something fabulous. And of course, something to match with your personality. Stephanie is such a beautiful person. She has such a great personality and, you know, she's all high level energy and she's like all over the top. So we're trying to bring him up to her energy levels.
And you know my personality and you know Clyde's personality. So I completely trust you to figure out however you want to do this.
I think it's time to measure him right now.
Are you serious?
I'm not kidding. You thought I was playing, but
I'm
not.
No, I'm totally, I'm so excited. Let Uncle Roberto measure you right now.
Yeah, let's do this.
I'm so excited. I can't wait to see what he comes up with. You know, it's nice to have somebody that knows you intimately to do something like this for you. I told him he can go very distinguished old gentleman or he can go full on Elton John. Like whatever he wants.
My main goal is maybe to try to find her a boyfriend. And if we dress up Clyde, I think there'll be more attention towards her and maybe to open up more conversations with guys and maybe we can find her a love connection.
Thank
Cheers
you.
To that.
Cheers.
I'm making two pieces for Clyde. The first one will be the best, where I'm gonna be adding the plates and the textures and the stitchings to bring out the distinguished gentleman that Clyde is, something like Sherlock Holmes. I'm adding the watch, like an extra accessory. And then I'm gonna add a hoodie. The hoodie will give him this youngster kind of look that we're looking for.
Who's my baby?
Oh my gosh, Clyde is loving the outfit right now. He's been such a great model.
Nailed it.
This is working out better than I was expecting.
He's gonna help mommy get a boyfriend for sure.
Are you ready to see mommy?
I'm kind of nervous because I don't know what will be her reaction.
Hi. You look so handsome. This is like so perfect. I can't even stand it.
Well, this is special made for you.
Oh my God.
Thank you so much. It's better than I could have imagined. I did try to like rack my brain thinking about what he would make and I am like over the moon. This is like my taste to a T.
Let's go.
Good boy.
Oh,